tutorial, we're focusing on a daily moisture routine. This is something that should be easy to do. You should be able to do this in the morning before you run your kids off to school or to summer camp or to the daycare. My daughter's hair is extremely dry and you can see that it's knotted up and it's matted. And so for a daily moisture routine, you do not want to worry about detangling. Your focus should just be adding moisture to the hair and stretching it out as best as you can. I'm adding water to Elle's hair by spritzing it all over using a spray bottle. And I spray as much water as I feel I need to truly moisturize her hair. And you can see a big difference when you start to add the water, that the hair becomes moisturized and is easier to manipulate. And you can see the body come back into the hair. I'm using the Eden Body Works Kids Coco Shea Berry Moisture Milk. And I'm gonna apply that all over Elle's hair, first all over the top. And then I'm going to separate and section her hair and apply a little bit more to the hair. Because Elle has natural hair, it is so important that I focus on gentleness. And the best way to be gentle is to use your fingers and your hands. I use my fingers and my hands to pull at her hair, to stretch it out. And I'm using this like cupping motion. You can see when I grab the hair, I use this like cupping motion to pull the hair out and stretch it. I don't use combs because it causes stress on the hair. It makes the moisturizing process also very painful for our children because combs don't sense your feelings and they pull and they tug. And so for your moisturizing routine, you don't want to focus on combing. There's no need to worry about detangling the hair and getting it all smooth. Your focus should be moisturizing, and we will deal with the tangles on our wash day. And here's a quick little side-by-side of what Elle's hair looked like before when it was just, you know, dry and tangled and knotted. And not that it's not tangled and knotted now, but this just represents better moisturized hair. And to finish this moisturizing regimen off, I'm using the Shea Moisture Curling Buttercream. This is from their kids line. And I am going to rub this all over. This cream is much heavier. And for Elle's hair and texture, I use a lot of leave-in conditioner because it's much lighter. And then I use a smaller amount of a heavier cream just to seal in the moisture. But her hair responds much better to a heavier leave-in conditioner ratio and a smaller ratio of a heavier moisturizer. And here you see me using my hands once again in that cupping motion to fluff out the hair. I'm using the Shea Moisture Strengthen and Grow Edge Treatment. This is like a jelly product. It's not a firm hold, it's more softer, but because I'm going to be using a brush in just a moment, and I'm going to be brushing at Elle's hair over and over and over, I feel like this really helps in keeping her edges from getting damaged. So here you're gonna see how I'm going to smooth out her hair. And you can see I brush it a few times and then I smooth it out. And the layering of the different products helps to keep her hair moisturized. And then finishing it off with this edge control helps to really smooth it up. And look at the back there. You can see that it just smooths up. Just smooths right up. And to finish the style, we're going to put Elle's hair in a puff. If your daughter's hair is a little bit shorter, then you might want to do maybe two puffs, maybe straight down the middle, or a puff on top, a puff on the bottom. Or you can even do three puffs with two puffs on top and one puff on the bottom. It's entirely up to you. But you know, with our girls during the day, their hair is going to frizz up, all their edges are going to come down because they play and they nap and whatever it is that they do, their hair hair is not going to stay perfect like this. So this is why this moisturizing routine works very well on a daily basis, because you can always refresh their hair every single day if you need to. And it only takes 5 minutes. It's so easy to do. And this is the first video that Elle has created for her YouTube channel. Please give this video a thumbs up. Please share this video with all the moms and all the caretakers that you know out there. We really do appreciate the support. If you have any video requests, let us know so that we can start making them for you. And keep in mind that this channel is not limited to hair. So any toddler video requests of any kind, don't hesitate to let us know.